Good evening. I'm Stefan Stephanopoulos, and this is an Athens News special report. A conflict is brewing between Perseus, son of Zeus, and Demas, son of Ares, over inflammatory comments made in the Twitter sphere. The social media fight began innocently enough with the two demigods debating the ice hockey superiority of the Blackhawks versus the Red Wings. The argument quickly elevated to a name-calling match, and now Demas has challenged Perseus to a duel at the base of Mount Olympus. A duel to the death. The battle has not yet taken place, but Demas has assembled an army at the base of the fabled mountain. Reports of widespread lightning strikes and thunderstorms are coming in from around the globe. Lightning strikes which many high priests are attributing to Perseus and his father Zeus. The fate of the world hangs in the balance today, as war between the gods would certainly mean the end of life as we mere mortals know it. Stay tuned for more updates. I'm Stefan Stephanopoulos with Athens News.